Calm yourself down. Calm. Calm. yourself done after a long work day or just maybe a very social day. The smell, I wish I could like just transfer the smell, the sound, everything towards you. There is a lot of wind right now and I'm not fully sure if you guys can like hear the wind as well. Actually, I am like standing in water. I mean, I'm sitting on the bridge right now, but like before I stood in the water, I said. Sorry, my English is not that good. to grab them. I don't know if I can show them on camera, but oh my god, just a tiny bit. Just a tiny, tiny bit. It's so beautiful. It's so crazy, but I'm just gonna let it go. Okay, bye guys. I just felt that wasn't not it. So I feel like I wanted to change and like make more art photography, like what I've been actually studying. And yeah, so I made a whole new website and I applied to a lot of competitions and actually I got selected with a few, so that was really awesome. Really, really, really cool. And yeah, then meanwhile doing all of this, I am giving currently some creative workshops to children. And that has been very, very exhausting. I don't have the best immune system. Sick after like giving these workshops, so I feel like this is a thing that I mean in a way I want to do, but like at the same time I'm also looking for another job. And yeah, I mean it's just been a lot because I feel like I really know what life I want. I feel like I have troubles figuring out how to go there because, I don't know, I really like working. Maybe that's because I'm a Capricorn, I don't know. But I like to do something that, I mean, I like to work for something that I like to do, you know. So I have many, many ideas. I mean, sell some art prints, like photography prints of like still life photography. I really like to make sculptures. And yeah, I like to make sculptures with like a lot of different items, shapes and colors. But it mostly has to be like satisfying. Satisfying to watch. But I'm like trying to figure this out if I want to kind of go to galleries or if I want to just have an online Etsy business where I sell my art prints. Sustainable life, you know. I see so many inspiring YouTubers doing this, but yeah, I'm just like trying to figure it all out. And you know, meanwhile, all this, I mean, 2 years ago, I think 2 years ago I started this, or a year ago, I don't remember. It was really for me, like, making videos to, you know, got so hectic that it was difficult to make time for this, plus like edit and upload, like, and just be on a schedule. I mean, I would love to do this more for sure, but yeah, I just have to kind of figure out some other stuff before I dive into this, I think.
Sorry, what do you think?
because you see like everything that is kind of on top of the water. Like I see this little leaf that is fully specked, I don't know, has a lot of colorful dots on it. It's just like being moved and being moved by the water. It's so pretty, it's so pretty. And there goes another leaf.
My God, the first time that I'm doing this, and yeah, I
Makes me happy.